So bonfire level is level 10, and I have 12 Estus Flash Shards, which is excellent. It's Grand Archon, so go back. I am gonna tackle that optional boss again. I am, but I want to make more progress. Someone told me you're gonna get another thing of ashes to give to the Shrine Maiden, where she's gonna sell Titanite chunks, Titanite scales, and Twinkling Titanite infinitely, but it's gonna cost 13,000 each. Now I really want to get that item, but I don't know where it is. So it might be really far into the this or the next area. I don't know whatever the area is that we're gonna be going to after this. I'm assuming there's two more areas after this. Well, there's one more after this area. Don't tell me this guy comes back. Oh, thank God. Thank fucking God. Now you, sir. Alright, let's go up here then. As I thought. Fuck off. Alright, what's up here? I'm expecting to be like a boss fight up here. No. There is an asshole up here, though. Oh, God. Okay, listen, you. Oh! Oh, shit! Oh, my fucking God! This area sucks! Oh, no! Oh! Curse Central, stop it, please! I don't want to die! Oh! God damn. Fucking bastards. Apparently that thing missed me. No idea how that fucking worked, for sure. Oh, there's two assholes here. There's another set of stairs. Damn, there's another asshole here. How am I gonna do this? What the fuck does that do? I don't know what it does, but I don't wanna fucking touch that. For now, I'm gonna have to do this. For now, I'm gonna have to swap this out with the freaking curse bite ring. Fuck that shit. What? Okay, you're next. I'm gonna fuck your ass up when I get back up there. That thing's like missing me. Holy shit, is that Soul Dart? I think that is. Soul Dart sucks. Oh. Oh, hello. Twinkling Titanite and Refined Gem. Excellent. Of course. Of course I get invaded by Dark Spirit. Dark Spirit Apollo? Oh my god, he has the butcher's knife. Oh, the Mound Makers. God. No! Come on! Oh, this guy's not... Alright then! Okay, well, that was a fucking bullshit parry right there. Alright. Oh my god. There's two different types of parries. There's the one where you just shield parry and that leads to a fucking a critical like that. Or a critical where I did it to the other red eye knight earlier. There's the other one where you kick the shield away and then do the parry. But I don't understand. There's like a double hit kill over there with the butcher's knife. There's one, there's two, And then there's a one more, and that's the third, which is not how most weapons work. It's usually you kick the shield, you hit him once, and then you get him the second time. I want another crack at this motherfucker. Speaking of which, while I'm over here. No, wait, that's not what I wanted. Is this. For now. Okay. The Red Eye Knight's patrolling the area over there. I can't believe I died to an invader. That I'm not 100% sure. That could be an NPC, but it probably wasn't. The Mound Maker. The Mound Maker? Does that sound like a fucking NPC? I'm trying to think. It might be. No idea. Could be though. I believe these idiots are weak to fucking fire, so I'm gonna switch. I'm gonna use this first. I don't use the other ones up. I don't know why that's missing me. Now I'm doing this. Guys drop crystal gems? I didn't know that. Good to know. Alright. Great. Now how am I gonna do this now? Let me see. I think this guy comes from over here, right? You guys better play nice now. Fucking swear, if you guys don't play nice, I'm gonna kick your ass. Well, I didn't get invaded. Oh, hello. We meet again. Oh, you're different. You have a different look to you. Huh? Or were you always this ugly? Oh, good. Come on, big boy. See what you got. Tail's weak. Whoa! Check that out. This guy's got moves. Oh, he's blocking there. That's crap. How are you blocking with that? Come on. God. Oh, boy. You're one fucking annoying bastard. You know that? Yeah, you see, his wings is blocking it. Okay. sure. I don't appreciate your bullshit right here, mister. Fucking stop that sh- the wing bash? Like, shit. It's so fucking annoying, dude. Wait a minute. He was going to get Titanite, Chuck. You believe that shit? No idea what the fuck he's doing, but I'm sure somewhere down the line he's gonna mess up and I'm gonna catch him off guard. Okay. There we go. Hurry up! We're not growing any younger. Fine, I'll just wait. You want to play around? This guy's playing far more defensively than I am. Thank you. Such an annoying fucking enemy. Holy shit. Whoa. Check this out. Ah, see, that's where the knight was. He was over here, so we're actually above him. Intriguing. Anything over here? No, this looks like his death. Anything over here? I mean, theoretically, we probably could go around here, but I don't think that's what we need to do. Looks like you could go over here, but do I really want to take that risk? Or what's over here? Ah! Secrets. Oh! We have a couple of guys over here. This must be an. Oh, look! This again. Look! You see that? Looks like there's another entrance over here. Or something like that. Let's see. I want to double check. What's over here first? There's another room over here. I don't know if that's where I'm supposed to go, though. What's this? Pull back. Oh! Another one of these assholes. Okay. Well, I've never been shot at fucking church. Okay. Waste my stamina! Ah! Jerk! Oh, look. Fuck, I can't get this guy. I can't get this one. Come on, nope! Fuck. Come on. Another one?! The same one I was just fighting with earlier. What a wolf fart. Come on. These guys are so fucking annoying. That's how you want it. Well, I'm gonna have to quit and reload because the fucking... I didn't get the... The crystal lizards aren't here. Too many things require a high level in this game, which I don't like. Unless your build is particularly about faith and intelligence, you really can't use a lot of these other spells. And unfortunately, there's no Skeptic and Simpleton Spice, which means things so much better. See, there's some things I like about Dark Souls 2 that I don't like about Dark Souls 3. But there's a lot of stuff I like about Dark Souls 3 that Dark Souls 2 didn't really have. So it's kind of like a trade-off. Like, eh. You know, it kind of sucks, but... It is what it is. Oh, it resets this guy. I didn't know that. Attack this one, cause... Nope. Good. So fucking annoying. Alright. I really don't like doing this. I really don't, but... Did I count that last death? I don't know if I count that last death with the guy. I think I did. I think I did, but I'm not sure. If I didn't, I'm gonna count it in a second. I'll put another one on there just in case. Because I honestly don't remember if I counted. I don't think I did, but... If not... I'll put an extra death on there because I died. You know what? I don't think I did because I think I started off with 113 or 112 deaths, I think. Yeah, I don't know. I know I fell down somewhere and I died. I know that much, I think. Then there was another area that I... Yeah, my brain is kind of... My brain's a little shot at the moment. Good. Well, again, I have no idea where I'm supposed to be going. So, I'm assuming I'm supposed to drop down here. I'm just gonna say that. But, again, I don't even know if that's true. I mean, there's something over here as well. If I go this way. Well, let's see what happens if I go up here. Still a knight over here, at least. Two tiny knight chunks, oh god. Thank you. god. Oh god! What the fuck is that sword? That's like lightning imbued on it. Fuck off. Fucking horseshit. Oh, I see. I just wrapped around. Wait, what? Oh, you see what I did? I wrapped around. Look. Oh no, I'm above this. Look. Oh shit. Ah. Is there another bonfire here? I hope so. Try limiting one at a time. Oh my god. More enemies. Great. This whole place is like filled with to the fucking garbage enemies. Oh. Oh. Gotcha. Fucking spell mage. Oh no, this one's completely different. Oh god. What the fuck did I get myself into now? Okay. What? Now wait just a damn minute! I didn't ask for all of you fuckers to come to me! Okay, now fuck off now! Come on now! That's a load of shit and you know it. I pulled one dude and now the whole horde's coming after me. See, this is bullshit. Maybe only one's following me. Hold on a second. Oh no. It's a fucking magic user, I think. Yep. Oh, yes, this spell? Oh my fucking god. Please, don't. Crystal. Oh, good. Fucking staggered me. Sage Crystal Staff. Probably a reference to fucking Logan. Big Cat Logan. Unfortunately. unfortunately, this is not going to go well for me because I have 57,000 souls now, so I might die. Another couple times here. Alright, hold on a second. Let's scout the area. Make sure there's only one guy. Just one of these guys here, huh? Okay, this guy doesn't seem too bad. He has that stupid roar that... Oh, good. Okay. Take that back. He's actually pretty tough. Come on, come on. Oh, good. I'll just catch him after he fucking does something stupid. Come on, come on. See what he got. See what he got. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Come on. That's how you do it. Golden Wing Crest Shield. Oh my god, I need 24 fucking, 24 intelligence. What's this? I thought I heard something, so I'm actually gonna go back because I'm scared. Alright. I don't know if this is, I don't know. I think I'm just paranoid. But okay, I'm gonna read this. Crystal Catalyst presented as a gift by the Crystal Sages to their favorite pupil, Krimhild. Crystal Spheres devours the will of the user, and this staff increases the potency of the sorceries at the cost of the increased FP consumption for the skills. So you know what? That's what happened to the big Hat Logan. He used the crystal spheres, but it devoured his will to use it and became like a crazy man. Steady Chan boosts the strength. Yeah, so it's just like every other thing. Okay, got it. Gotcha. And what's this one? Where is it? Grass Crush Shield? That's not what I'm looking for. Where is it? I just picked it up, but I can't... Ah, this is it. Oh, wow, check this out. This is not bad. For magic, it's kind of high, though. But everything else is kind of poopy. It's mostly better in some areas. It's not like fire. Like, magic, this is pretty good for situational purposes. Let me see. Blue Crest is great for the Golden One Crest. The shield is definitely amongst the enchanted blue shields. Not only does it boast high magic absorption, but also enables the wield to parry spells. Oh, good. So you can just parry spells. That's great. So now there's one more person we have to kill. I don't know where this leads, though. If this is a boss fight. Oh! Oh my fucking god. Is that toxic? It better not be. Oh, he has a fucking dual katanas. Oh my fucking god. It staggered me, dude. What the fuck was that? What? Fuck off. Let me guess. Oni Kitty and Ubagdachi. Oh my god. Oh my god, we have dual katanas. The Oni Kitty. Oh god. That's a nice reference. Although I'm more thinking about Oni Kitty from One Piece. The hunters known as the King's Black Hands wielded paired weapons. These belonged to the Kamui, who looked after the prince. Kamui brought Oni Kitty with him to the undead settlement where he forged the Ubagdachi and was finally prepared to join the ranks of the Royal Hunters. Oni Slayer leaped forward and slashed mercilessly with both blades cutting open foes. It's perfect for a dex build, and I have the dex required. I just don't know if it's going to be really that good compared to what I'm already using. I don't think so, but... Anything over here? Looks like I missed a couple things over here. Oh, there's also this asshole. Oh, good. You know what? Fuck you. No one gives a shit. I'll take a crystal gem. I'll take the undead bone shard. And I'll take this bad boy. Ember. Of course. Always take that. Why not? Alright, well, what's over here then? There's really nothing over here. But it's a fucking nice view. Wow. Check this out. By the way, guys, if you want to go check out my Twitter, StealthBlade98, it's my PSN handle. You can check out my Twitter, and it has images of me showing off loot I got from like farming yesterday. And I got almost the entire loot table for those fucking Lothric knights. Like, I got the spear, the shield, I got the large titanite shard, I got the sunlight metal, I got gauntlets or some other shit. Like, I got almost the entire thing. It was pretty crazy. Alright, I don't know what's gonna happen here. I don't know if this is a boss at all. That's the question I need to know. I would really like a bonfire, though, if that's even possible, but... Large crest! So this is, like, fucking 12,000 or something. Or it could actually... You know what it is? It's probably 10,000... 20,000. Alright, let me see. Please tell me there's a bonfire here. Bunch of bloodstains. Wait a minute! This shortcut, I guarantee you, leads me back to the original bonfire at the Dragon Armor. Watch! No, wait, no, that can't be right. That can't be right, no. Ah, but it leads me back here. Nice. Nice bonfire. Excellent. Let's go back to the Grand Archive, to the Filing Shrine then. Excellent. So we got a undead bone shard I get to use. Now my flats will be doing plus 10, which would be fucking fantastic. And I think that's going to be the maxed amount of upgrades for the undead bone shard. I also believe there's one more Estus flash shard I can get, I think. Or did I get one already? No, I don't think I did, but I can level up again. I got two of these, and I have a couple of those, okay.
Well, very dead.
Alright. Let's see here. I can do dexterity again. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna do health one more time.
Farewell, Ami.
Alright, so let's see here. Can I let me see. If I use one of these. How many, let me see, I have 23 Twinkling Titanite, damn, that's pretty good. I think I'm going to level up something again on my Twinkling Titanite.
Just what neat.
Alright, let's see here, this is the, okay, I don't, this needs normal Titanite shards. Oh, okay, normal, that's pretty good. What about these, Titanite, okay. Let's see here. This needs Twinkling Titanite. This needs normal Titanite. Yeah, I got the Winged Knight fucking helper. That gigantic thing. It's pretty cool. This, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, Twinkling Titanite. Titanite Scale. Oh my god, it's a boss item? I didn't know that. This needs Twinkling Titanite. So. I'll level this up once, why not? This only takes one Twinkling Titanite right now. I'll level this up once too, why not? Okay, so now it's BB. Excellent, and now this is CC. I don't have the appropriate stats for this yet, but I'm hoping maybe I can use it in the future. Just not right now. Alright, well. What I will do, this needs Twinkling Titanite, but so does this. No, this just needs normal. Wait, hold on a minute. I mean, it's not bad. Oh, I can level this up to, I can level this up again. Oh my god. Where's the, oh, that's it. Yeah, I wanna put four more into this. Alright, now it's doing, now it's doing 331. Wow. Excellent. Oh my god! This is gonna be oh my fuck, look! 379, holy shit! Woo! That's way good, yo! That's way awesome. Yeah. It's pretty good. Pretty good. Alright, I can up this one more time. But I'm gonna hold off. I don't have any Estus Blasts. Can I infuse anything? No. Rapier. That stock. Yeah, that stock is better, but I wanna put... I have three Chaos Gems, huh? Blessed gems. It makes it scale with faith though, which is not bad. Lightning. You know what? That might not be a bad idea though. Make one of these lightning and make one of them chaos. The only difference is though, this one has better scaling, and I need to start getting a lightning something somewhere. I'll tell you what. Wait. Where is it? The rapier. I'm gonna level this up a couple more times. Now it's doing a lot. Might as well level this up too. So, comparing these, this one's obviously doing way better damage. So the S-Stock is probably one of the best thrusting weapons right now. If I were to infuse the rapier with, like, say, lightning, not bad, look. Of course, I can also do a few of these as well. I just don't know where you get lightning gems from. I don't know who drops them, so I don't want to waste it just yet.
Right like that.
Alright, well. Alright, well. I don't think I have. I don't think I'm gonna have enough, but I will do this. Wait. Plus 10. The final time. Ultimate bonfire. Got it, baby. Yeah, let's check it out. Oh wow, holy shit. Lord of Cinder, Aldrich, Lord of Cinder Yorm, Dance of the Brewer Valley, Aldrich Faithful, Blue Moon Covenant, Supreme Weapon Reinforcement. Yeah, I got that yesterday. I got this yesterday too. Reinforce a bonfire to the highest level. Rare. 15% has even gotten this. Wow, okay. And just so you guys know, I did not look up where all these undead bone stars were. I just randomly got them. So, quickly, before we do anything, I would like to go to Anno Londo, fight those knights. I would like to get at least another 15,000 from them. And then I would like to, excuse me. I'd like to get 15,000, and then I would like to see what that area was. Maybe it's another boss. And then if I don't beat him, I can figure out, do I want to continue fighting that boss or that next area, or do I want to fight, you know, the other optional boss I didn't do, which was the Osiris, whatever his fucking name was, or something like that. Osiris, something like that. I think so. Okay, I see you want to be like that. Fine, let's do this then. Right over here, buddy. Damn! Almost half his life bar, dude. Never had a chance. He never had a fucking chance. That's right, bitch. Woo! Goodbye. Could you drop your sword? That'd be great. Or a fucking shield, maybe? Fucking asshole. I'm under impression they don't drop their shield or their sword. So I think the wiki's wrong. It mentions that they do, but I have not seen them drop it at all, so... There's a possible 15 undead Estus Flask shards. Trying to parry him, but I don't know his movesets yet. Oh, just missed. So that. What the fuck is that? Why the fuck did he do that? This I-90 the fuck off. Maybe I'll put another one into intelligence or something. Oh, yeah, that's right. I wanted to do something. Yeah, you know what? That's exactly what I wanted to do. Yeah. I wanted to put that miracle on. I can use it now. I can use that holy miracle shit. Come on. You gonna keep using that shit? No way, no thank you. Fuck off. I Yeah, I'm cutting these guys like they're butter, yeah. These guys have no chance. Hello. BAM! What about that, bitch? I like that shit. I like them apples. Oh, good. I see you're not happy with what I did to you. Don't worry, I'll fucking power you to death. Or I backstab you. Do that. Fuck off. Oh, I shit! They do drop it! Oh, shit! Wait, hold on a second. Wait. Actually. Damn! I need to save that. I need to show my friend Jerry. Me and him were talking like a couple days ago. We were swearing that after countless fucking farming attempts, they doesn't exist. It does exist. Oh shit! They do drop their shield. I don't think the shield's good though. In comparison, let's see here. Actually, stability-wise, it's kind of crap. But it's lighter. But stability-wise, it's better than this. It's not good in terms of fire, though. So, realistically, these seals suck in this game. They used to start out with 68 or something. You can upgrade it to, like, 68. Or no. You used to upgrade it to, like, maybe 74, 75, or 74, 76 for a couple of them. I think the Silver Knight Shield used to be 74 in Dark Souls 1. I don't know how that happened, but... BAM! Motherfucker! Come on. I know Pop wants... I know you want this. I want to try to get another seal then. Maybe I can give it to my friend Jerry. If I can summon him. Nope. Still nothing. But how am I doing here? Okay. Yeah, I think I got enough. Let's go back. But that's a good find. That's a good find. I can't believe it. I finally got that drop. Oh. I was really trying so hard just to get the shield. Just so I can, like, read it or see if it's any better. But, I mean... someone on Reddit said they do drop it, but I don't know much about the shield outside of that. So, let's just read it, though. I didn't really read either of them. Shield of the Black Knight to roam the lands. A flowing canal is chiseled deeply into its face. Long ago, the Black Knights faced the Chaos Demons and were charred black, but their shields became highly resistant to fire. Weapon skill. Equipping the shield to the left hand allows one to perform the skill on the right hand. Which is why I'm not using it, and this one's a parry, which is why I'm probably going to end up using this at some point. Heavy shield carried by the Silver Knights who served the old royal family. A flowing canal is chiseled deeply into its face. The Silver Knights stayed behind to protect the humble manor and ruined cathedral. Though their goddess has long since left, her blessing upon her knight shield remains. Repel an attack at the right time to follow up with a critical attack. Works well with equipped in the other hand. So... yeah, the canal, yeah, look. Alright, so let's see here. I'm pretty sure this is only... this might be 15,000, I'm gonna guess, but I could be mistaken. Oh! 20,000, that's pretty good. So you know what? So that's actually just like the soul of a great hero. The soul of a great hero in the other games used to be 20,000, and the soul of a hero used to be 10,000. So that's like the crestfallen is kind of like the soul of a hero. Yep, see, I remember things. I remember those little minute things, nuanced things from the other games. Darkside Phil doesn't, and this is why I'm kind of pissed off about that.
Very well.
Because you would think someone like him who played these games before would have recognized, okay, this is that does that, you know, stuff like that, you know. Alright, so, let's see here. I put one into a figure last time. Let's see here. I can do one of these if I really want to. But I'm thinking I'm gonna do another Vitality. To get more defense. And get another equip load, maybe. Maybe. Ah, wait. I don't think it's gonna make a big deal at this point. Maybe Strain 21, maybe? Don't know. I guess I could put 27 endurance. Fuck it, I'll put dexterity. Why not? I'm technically running a dex build anyway, so.
Ashen One, may I pose thee a question? Has the little Lord Ludlath spoken to thee of any curious matters? I sense that he possesseth some knowledge of a thing once most precious or most terrible, now lost to the firekeepers. Pray tell, is it a matter of which I should be apprised?
They didn't even give me option to do anything with that.
Ashen One may has the last scent of a thing one pray tell. Farewell, may the
That made no fucking sense, but okay.
Ah.
Alright. I don't have a divine blessing anymore, which I find bizarre. Hidden blessing, why? Sure. Oh, she only has one, I see. You know. Now I'm thinking about it. Fuck it, let's get 9 of these bad boys. I might need it before this is over. Alright, so got a shortcut. Excuse me. So let's check out, let's go. Let's check out what this thing is. Might be a boss fight, but I'm just curious. Might be a boss fight, and I have no idea what to expect either, because I haven't watched anyone play this game. This is blind. 96% blind. I only put the only 4% is me looking things up if I stumped on a boss like 3 or 4 times, and I'm like curious if I can at least if he has any particular weaknesses I should be looking out for, you know. But outside of that, I usually just experiment on the fly. I definitely don't fucking experiment, like, I mean, I definitely don't look things up before I even fight a boss. Like stuff like maybe like the Dragon Slayer armor, I didn't look things up for that boss because I wasn't sure what. Are these guys still back or no? Are they dead completely? Looks like they're gone for good. Okay, what's up here then? Probably a boss fight of some kind. Wait a minute. It's a high level up here? I can go up this way? No, wait a minute. This is... I don't know if I'm liking the look at this. I have no idea what this is. Is this where the final boss is? The final... What the fuck? I swear to God, something... I went over here... Oh, maybe it was this. I think it was that. Okay. I saw something reflecting. I'm like, what the fuck is this? What's going on? Oh, look! Oh, shit! Look at this! Stairs! And it goes back up! Now, what the fuck is that? Oh my fucking god! What the hell? Winged Knights? Legit? Yeah, that other one wasn't a winged knight, I'll tell you what. Oh my god, if I go over there, I'm gonna be fucking killed. But I'm still gonna try, though. So, I don't know what's up there yet, and I don't think I wanna know. Fucking asshole. I fucking hate him. Oh, man. Alright, well, I've never been shy, so let's... I've never been shy from danger, let's try it out. If I die, I die, you know. However, I'm thinking if maybe I could lure one of these assholes. Oh my god, I can't reach that fucking far? Oh my god, this is not good. This is bad news bears land. Let's see what happens if I go a little forward. Oh, good. I get fucking all three of them out over. Listen, I'm not gonna fight all of you. I'll fight one of you, though. Oh my god. Fuck. Fatty Corolla. Oh my god, he got lunged too. Well. Oh my god. Hi, well. How the hell did that miss me? Oh, I see. You're doing this again, huh? God. Oh my god. Bro! Oh. Damn it. Why did the lock-on fail there? Fuck off. Large tie knife. Great. This is what it comes down to. It comes down to shitty enemies like this. And this guy has a fucking large halberd. Great. I might be able to get a cheapen. Wait, hold on a second. Oh my god, I hear something. I let that happen. Oh my god. Okay, well, this is the end for you, sir. You had your last hand and now you died. Fuck off. Winged Knight and a oh, these guys dropped Tie Knight chunks, really? Oh, check this guy out. God. It's a shortcut there. Motherfucking these guys. You got hit again. Well played, sir, but time to go back to the arena. A Titanite slab! Oh shit! Oh shit, these guys dropped Titanite slabs! Oh damn, dude! Damn! That's fucking great, yo! Anything over here? These guys dropped Titanite slabs! Nice! Nice! My friend Jerry was talking about a good spot for Titanite slab farming. This might be what he was referring to. Anything over here? Like, is there anything worth coming over here? Without another ambush ahead? Probably not. Treasure ahead? Wait a minute. Wait a fucking minute. I don't trust these. I don't trust it. I don't trust it yet. Then I get fucking flanked somewhere. I'm gonna be pissed. Oh! Nice! Now that's a treasure, man. I have to admit, that was good. That was good stuff. You know what? That was a good message. That was a great message. I liked it. What's over here? Ah, misfortune. Well, that happens to the best of us. But what's up here? There's no area I didn't go up to. What's up here? There's no... What the fuck? It's a ladder? Huh. There's a hidden wall here, I'm assuming. What? Why have that if it's not leading anywhere? It's crazy shit, man. Crazy shit. Wow, this area is kind of brutal at times, so I will say that. What's up here, though? Are they guarding something? I guess they were. Praise the sun! Hunter's ring! I'm wondering if that's actually similar to the other ring I got, the night ring. Chris's dexterity, yep. Ooh, baby! Woohoo! Yes! I'm fucking putting that on for sure, yo. If I recall, let me see. If I swap this out for the Hunter's ring, how much will it give me in comparison? Better! Okay, so let me see. Right now I'm doing. Wait. What am I doing right now? 26. So let's unequip that. I have 29. 31. Ring engraved with the portrait of the hunter increases dexterity. The hunters served Lothric on the fringes and the shadows. For generations, rulers of the Lothric have relied heavily, or have relied especially upon the Black Hand. Hunters to punish enemies in ways that the King's Three Pillars cannot. Huh. Interesting. So this gives me a 5 increase. Well, fuck yeah, I'm gonna do that. Fuck yeah. Nice. Excellent. Okay. Let me see something. Can I, like, put a message down? Stretch out. Yeah. There we go. What's over here? This drops me down over here. This takes me over here, but... Well... I don't know how this is gonna pay off. I might actually fucking die here, to be fucking honest, but... Oh, look at this! Those fucking assholes are back. Huh. Oh my god! Well, on top of the chandelier! What? Alright, can I, like... I don't know how I'm gonna do this. I could, like, drop down here, maybe? I think I fucked myself over. Oh wait, look! Divine Pillars of Light, oh shit! Oh wow, check this out. We're on top of the entire thing. Oh my god. Oh my god, this is great. I love it. I'm gonna fucking die here though if I'm not careful. Blessed gem. I got another blessed gem at least. Okay, this asshole needs to fucking die. And I'm gonna deliver him the coup de grace, as they say. Come on. You fuck off! Stupid fucking dumb shit. Yeah, fall off, you cocksucker! Yeah, as I thought. Didn't think so. Ladder ahead. Really? There's a ladder. Oh, shit! Oh, crap! Check this out! Cool. Anything else? Did I miss anything else here? Let's check. Before I drop down. I don't think I did, though. Alright, this is that fucking red-eye knight. If I wanted to plunge to my death, I'll go over there, but I think I'll pass on that. Just saying. For now, I don't think I've missed anything here. I don't see another set of ladders or anything, just that ladder. But I'm gonna take one more clean sweep. Wow, that's impressive. We're like above everything, dude. Wow. Really neat. And this takes us all the way over there. Okay. I know exactly where we are. But look! Look how far up we are! Holy shit! It's crazy. But what else does this take me? I'm trying to think. I don't remember where this might take me. Looks like another area I didn't go to last time. Okay, well, I guess I can check it out. Let's take a... Oh! None of these are mimics. Great. Let's check it out. Twinkling Tiny Night times 3! Wow! That's good loot, yo. Divine Blessing 1. Well... I guess not every loot's gonna be the greatest. But hey, you know, it's still pretty good, though. Is that it? Is that the only thing that's up here, I guess? Any hidden walls? There's another... What? It's just... Where are we right now? Oh! We're right here! I know exactly where we're at right now. Okay. We're like over here. Just upstairs. Alright, then you know what? Fuck this. There's no point staying here, so what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna use a homeward bone and get the hell out. We have this divine blessing we can give to what's-her-face before I end up, before I end up, you know, losing these souls. Alright, so we can quickly get this, thing to her, whatever it is. Can I, like, put these key items in a bonfire? Because I did get an Estus flask. Let me say something. Item box. I cannot. Shit. But let's read it anyway. Where is it? No, I don't have it. Unless it's just some. Oh. Ooh. Bring down multiple pill. Oh, I see. It's this spell, right? Okay, I see. Well, let's get our next thing, I guess.
That is what neat.
Alright, let's see. I have... How many chunks do I have now with me? I have 8 chunks, so I can technically level this up again to get it to +9. In fact, I have enough with a Titanite slab. I can put a slab on this. It's not going to be doing great. It's going to be doing 316, but... Oh, 316! Austin 3... Yes, Austin 316. That's probably because of my ring, but... I can put a Titanite steel on that snail scale. Oh my god, I can't speak today, but yeah. Alright, well. Alright, well. That's pretty much it, I think. I can actually farm for Titanite slabs now, which is pretty fucking cool. I didn't know they dropped them. So I have 3 blessed gems. So I can actually put. I can actually make a blessed gem here. The question is, what do I want to make a blessed gem? Because I want to make the rapier into something. I could put this into a chaos one, and it'll be just like the one from the chaos rapier from Dark Souls 2. I found, I found from killing that guy from the Dragon's Eyrie, I think, or the area leading up to Dragon's Eyrie. Remember that guy who, what the hell was it? Those, disgusting malformed beasts in the cages in that area that leads to, like, the first dragon boss of Dark Souls 2, where there was a red dragon, it was in that tight, small cage. It was that boss right before Dragon's Eyrie. one of those guys did drop the Chaos Rapier, so I wonder if I could just make another one. Max this out to, like, you know what I mean? Like, but, yeah, anyway. I think that'll pretty much wrap up my recording set for today. The next time we come back, I'll probably grind for a little bit more souls. Not to level up, of course, but I'm probably gonna end up buying a whole bunch of other stuff. Pretty much more of these. I will, like, this, that, maybe a little bit of this, maybe a little bit of that, you know, stuff like that. Start grinding a little bit more of this, maybe get more human pine resin, you know, that's always gonna be nice. Have like six of these, which is not bad, I guess, but I'm never gonna get a ton of those. I think I was supposed to do something with this dragon torso stone, but did I read this? Stone imbued with the power of the everlasting dragons, used in a secret rite by the dragon worshippers. Gain a torso of a dragon and dragon drawer, a transformation that is irreversible until death. Well, that's great. From ancient times, the path of the dragon worship was walked by warriors. It is said they envisioned Arch Dragon Peak in the depths of their meditation, and at times they even hear the distant sound of a great bell at the peak. So I wonder if Arch Dragon Peak is where we're going to be going at some point. You know, because obviously if you pay attention to the lore of these items you're getting, they reference Lothric, the castle, they also mention this, they also mention a few other different areas that we eventually go to. I think one of them also mentioned the Grand Archives as well, but I could be mistaken, but yeah, anyway guys, thank you much for watching. If you guys enjoyed these videos, the next time we come back, whenever that will be, hopefully it's pretty soon, hopefully it's tomorrow, maybe the next day, I'm pretty much going to continue recording where I left off. Hopefully I'll have a lot more not more twinkling time. I hope I have a lot more souls to buy things. Hopefully I have a lot more sunlight medals. Hopefully I get a lot more chunks. I'm gonna be trying my I'm gonna be farming those guys with the Titanite slabs. I wanna see if they actually drop chunks or drop something else. I'm probably gonna die several times, but I am gonna be doing that too. So anyway guys, thank you much for watching. Catch you guys later. Peace out.